And I'll blow your house down.
And he did. And he was about to get the pigs. And they ran and ran and ran and ran. And so they ran to the house of the pig made of bricks. And they said, oh, please, 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 let us get in your house. Here comes the big bad wolf. He said, okay. And so, all three pigs were in the house made of brick. And then here came the big bad wolf. And he said, little pigs, let me in. And they said, not by the hair of our chinny chin chins. And he said, then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down. And nothing happened. So he tried again. He said, well, then I'll huff
and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down.
Nothing happened, and it was very quiet for a long time, and the pigs were happy, and then they heard a noise. What is that noise? Said the pigs, and so they went outside their house, and they looked, and the wolf was crying. And they said, why are you crying? And he said, I just want to have some friends. And they said, do you promise not to eat us? And he said, I promise not to eat you. So they said, then let's all be friends. And they played and played and played and played, and they were all very happy.